attached to a little thing.
I forget what kind of gear that is.
A little gear right there. It's at an angle. So when the motor spins this gear, it will turn this gear, which is connected to the wheels here, thus moving our solar moon rover forward.